Trina, maybe you should pull over if you're gonna put on lip gloss.
Maybe you should talk less.
That's what my dad always says.
Shut up! Yeah, I got a horn too, buddy!
Oh, I think that's your phone.
I know, find it.
Okay.
Come on.
Look under the seat!
You're bossy!
Watch the girls!
Found your phone!
Then answer it!
Hi, Trina's phone.
Are you on your way back with the solvent? Tell me you're on your way back with the solvent.
Who's calling?
It's Tori!
Oh, hey, Tori!
Oh, put her on speaker.
KK. Tori, you're on speaker. Trina is also in the car.
Where are you guys?
Relax, we're almost at the factory.
You're not even there yet. The show starts in like 2 hours.
We'll make it.
Oh, Punch Buggy Blue.
Dude!
Ow!
Shut up!
Listen to me. If you two morons aren't back here before the play starts and I have to go on stage looking like a zombie, I'm gonna punch both your buggies. Do you? I love you too, Grandma. Thanks for the quilt.
Quilt?
Shut up!
Oh, hurry up! Get in the duck trap! Let's go!
Go!
Get over the trap!
Wait!
Who's that guy?
He's a woman.
Dear God,
what is that thing anyway?
Oh, this is Katsumaya's science project.
It's a robot that's hamster-powered.
See, Mr. Hamster runs on this wheel, and that creates electromagnetic electricity, which flows through this transformer and then powers the robot.
Isn't it cool?
I don't know. All I heard was hamster, science, Tori's boring, kill me.
You want a muffin?
Sure.
You brought muffins?
Oh, no, I found it under the seat.
Yeah!
Not so boring now, am I?
All right, Vega, I'm gonna pull
up. Guys, I'm not gonna sit here and listen to the two of you fight for the next 2 hours.
Well, she's the one who 2 hours?
I thought we were just driving to some dead actress's house and lighting a candle.
We are. Her house is in San Diego.
San Diego?
God, we gotta finish our science project before morning.
No, I am not driving this rolling chiz box to San Diego and back.
San Diego.
Hi, Tori.
Where are you? Where's my solvent?
Oh, we have it right here.
Put her on speaker.
KK. Tori, you're on speaker. Trina is also in the car.
What's up, sister?
The curtain is gonna be up in 90 seconds and I'm still freaking in the face. Why aren't you here?
We had a little bit of an emergency.
What kind of emergency?
A creamy, delicious one?
You stopped for ice cream?
We had to.
There was a freezing queen in Bakersfield.
How far away are you?
Just like 40 minutes.
Maybe an hour.
Are amazing. You know that?
Is that Alyssa Vaughn?
Yeah, so?
Nothing. She's gross.
French fry.
Gross? Look at her. Oh, that girl is smoking hot. I'm serious. I should shut up.
Yay, we made electricity. Go, Alyssa!
He's alive!
Woo! Yeah!
Ladies. I hate to rain on your parade, but I think it's raining on your parade.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it is raining.
Hey, Kat, I think I brought an umbrella. Do you see it back there?
No, not really.
Girl, not really. Won't
Gotcha. And you're looking nice. Got me cooler than a bag of ice. Now,
freeze, freeze.
Now go. Drop it fast and move it real slow. Ho!
What?
You smell so fruity. Sing the next line.
I can't.
Why not?
It's dirty.
And this cupcake is done.
Yay!
Yay! Cupcake power!
Hey, Kat! You're killing me! Time?
Oh, it's 1:20 a.m.
Okay, then we better get going now.
We don't have to check in until 7.
This thing only goes like 4 miles an hour and the parade is in Pasadena.
If we leave now, we'll probably just barely make it.
All right, people, in the dessert!
Let's go! Here we go.
Woo! Oh, here are the keys to the cupcake.
Oh, no. I can't drive that thing with you kids in it. I have a semi-suspended driver's license.
Why did it get suspended?
Well, see, I was driving through Vegas with these people I met at the circus, and,
We'll let Beck drive.
Circus people?
One woman had an extra finger on her left
hand. Let's not talk about it!
I can't pull over on this freeway! There's no place to stop!
I'm getting wet!
How do we put out the top?
Kat, where's the switch to put the top up?
Right there! Under the radio!
Oh. It's not working!
I know! It's broken!
No!
Why not?
Because I didn't shower this morning and I had tuna fish for lunch and I... There's a dude in the back seat!
Hey, man, what are you...
Get out!
What are you doing?
What's wrong with
you?
Yeah, you better run! I'm gonna kill you! Can you believe this?
What is this?
Don't worry, they're not real feet.
But why did your brother have a bag of fake feet in the trunk of his car?
I'm not gonna lie, my brother's pretty weird.
Let's just see if we can get the top up. Help me. Okay, it's loose. Now let's pull up that top.
I knew it!
Hey, Beck. What you doing? Working on a car?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yep. We're just working on my car here. Me and Beck. Little car work.
Hey, Beck. Is it okay if we watch?
Sure, you can watch us work on my car. I'm Robbie.
Stop it! If you don't want me to shave my legs, you do it.
No!
Then give it back and I'll do it.
So keep your eyes on the road, I'll do it.
Okay, watch out for that sore.
This could not get worse.
How do I see out of this thing?
Oh, you just look through the periscope. Right here.
This seems dangerous.
Ah, you big baby. Come on, let's get to that parade before the sun comes up.
She had 6 fingers on one hand.
Yep. She could swim like a torpedo.
Okay. Hang on, everybody. Here we go.
Ah! Oh, yay!
Are we moving?
Yep, we're moving.
Can it go any faster?
Sure, if we were being towed by something that goes faster.
The wheels on the cupcake spin around.
Spin around, spin around. The wheels on the cupcake spin around.
Let's hit that beach!
This way, people.
What's wrong?
I don't know, the door won't open.
Man, I love the beach! Woo-hoo!
You got the sunscreen for Daddy? Come on.
Just open it!
Something's blocking the door.
Oh, man! Some idiot parked a huge RV right next to us!
Whatever, let's just go out the back door.
There is no back door.
Well, that's stupid.
I'm getting very hot now.
So, do you think Psychwitz is gonna make us memorize?
Hey, Beck, what kind of car is this?
It's, 67 GTO.
When you offered to pick me up this morning, I didn't know you'd have other passengers.
Oh, I didn't either. Sometimes girls just show up at my house and ask for rides to school.
Isn't he sweet?
Like candy.
Yeah.
So, are you gonna come with us to Nozu after school?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to, but first I have to find out.
Oh my god, Beck, your hair smells so good. You guys, please smell this boy's hair.
Oh, baby!
I know, right?
What kind of shampoo do you use?
Oh, just some kind in a bottle.
Yes, that was hilarious.
Does anyone have any gum?
I do. I have gum. He wants gum.
So this is real life. This is actually happening right now.
I found gum. Got it.
Here, Beck. I unwrapped it for you.
Ooh. So none of you guys are going to offer to chew it for him?
I'll chew it for you.
I can totally chew it. My teeth are strong.
I gave it to him.
I'll chew it.
Hey, aren't we supposed to take a left up here?
Oh, yeah.
Leave him alone. He knows what he's doing.
You don't own Beck.
Grunch.
Did you just call me a grunch?
Oh, yes, I did call you a grunch.
Okay, that's it.
Whoa.
I agree.
Game warp is totally awesome site.
I just don't see how a regular hose could have that much pressure.
Yep, that's a mysterious hose.
How long before we can get her running again?
3 or 4 seconds.
Huh? Wow, it sounds great.
Uh-huh. You're not smiling.
I only smile when I'm happy.
Okay, talk to Daddy.
It's just, I was kind of having fun with this whole car fixing thing. Because of all the girls who came by to watch.
They sprayed you with a hose.
Well, I didn't like that part, but...
Dude, now you got a car. A convertible. That works.
I'm not following your cool guy logic.
Girls like guys that have cars.
Right. Because I can drive them places. Like, to a store.
Uh-huh. Now, you want me to go find you some cheerleaders and need a ride?
Okay. Will the cheerleaders be wearing their uniforms?
That's what makes them cheerleaders.
What the?
Over there.
Hey, wait. Who are you guys? Oh. Hey! You guys can't borrow my car?
We're not borrowing it.
What the?
Come on, driving with Beck was that bad?
Bad?
I got in a fight with four idiotic girls. My nose really hurts.
You took on four girls?
Yes. Oh, and one of them bit my elbow. Now I'm probably gonna get Northridge fever. Anyway, thanks for giving me a ride to school.
Ain't no problem. Anytime you need a ride, just know you can call.
Andre! I can't find my contact lens!
Grandma, you don't wear contacts.
Then where are my glasses?
They're on your face.
Was I talking to you? I don't think I was.
Grandma, please just eat your oatmeal.
Okay, Andre.
So, your grandma rides to school with you every day?
If you don't like it, why don't you drive yourself?
I don't have my driver's license.
Grandma, finish your breakfast. Eat your muffin.
Okay, Andre. I gotta find my muffin. Girl, would you hold my oatmeal for me?
Sure.
Put your hands out.
Okay. Oh! Why did you do that?
You said you'd hold my oatmeal.
Why didn't you just hand me the mug?
I'm not letting you touch my mug.
You want to ride tomorrow morning?
Nope.
Cool.
So you date with Jessica?
Awesome. Not according to her last update on the slab.
What'd she write?
It's kind of mean.
Read it.
Last night, worst date ever.
Oh. Well, maybe she went out with some other guy after she went out with me, and then she wrote that about the other guy.
Dude brought a puppet.
A puppet?
Oh, she was talking about me.
I'm sorry.
Who cares? You don't need to be hooking up with Scrunge like that.
Hi, everyone. Yeah. That's right. Felony jeans, and they're not knockoffs. These are real felony jeans. The Realio Dealio.
Realio Dealio?
I think that's Spanish for real deal.
And what's Spanish for dizzy redhead?
Aren't felony jeans, like, super expensive?
Yes. Oh, do me a favor and put this credit card back in Mom's purse.
Why do I have to put it back in Mom? What are you doing?
I'm trying to make myself cry.
Looks like you're about to puke.
Want me to jerk a knot in your tail?
Oh, my God.
Why are you trying to make yourself cry?
For the play, I'm supposed to cry in the last scene. And Sykowitz says a real actor has to cry real tears.
So?
You're a great actor.
Just cry real tears.
You know how hard it is to make real tears come out? I mean, I can cry and make it look real and sound real, but I don't see how an actor can just automatically make actual tears come out whenever. I mean, it's like... Well, we all are girls. It's easier for girls to cry. How do you...
Sometimes, I have trouble not crying.
What street are we on?
Yeah, what street?
Let's just say it ain't Sesame Street.
I love Sesame Street. Sunny.
No!
Hey. Hey, what's in that sack?
I don't know. Books.
Well, I swear it just moved.
Ow! Oh,
thanks for kicking me in the mouth.
Why are you in that sack?
So I can perform in the parade.
Great, now we got to back.
Now one likes you. Yeah, go on,
nuisance.
Oh my God.
Dang. What was that?
I think we got a flat tire.
This is fantastic.
Wow, good. Fun neighborhood.
Yep, we got a flat tire.
Do we have a spare?
We don't even have a trunk.
Hey, here come some guys. Maybe they can help us. Hey, fellas!
Yeah. Maybe they can help us find a
Back in the cupcake!
Behind you!
Go!
Open the door!
Go! You said you had a car.
This is a car. The car of the future.
Uh-huh. We just got passed by an elderly!
Well, you're not pedaling hard enough. Hey! Little girls! You can't drive those in the street!
Legs off!
Sorry, kid.
I might be crazy, but have I told you lately that I love you? You're the only reason that I'm not afraid to fly. And it's crazy that someone could change me. Now, no matter what it is I have to do, I'm not afraid to try. And you need to know that you're the reason why.
I like your car.
I'm so glad.
I thought you only liked to drive at night.
Oh, I prefer to drive at night, but, you know, anything for a friend.
Right. Where are we?
Just driving to school.
Are you sure we can get to school this way? I've never been this way.
Relax, Tori. Everything's fine.
Weird. My phone's not getting any signal. See? No signal.
Oh. Yeah, we're about to drive through Shadow Creek Park. There's not much signal up here. There's not much of anything up here.
Oh.
Next time.
What time is it?
Almost 3 a.m. And what time do we have to check into the parade bar?
7 a.m.
Which means we have to be there in... Wait, let me do it over again. 4 hours!
4 hours.
Yeah, hi. We have a flat tire. Could you please send a tow truck? Great, thank you so much. We're on the corner of Spates and 83rd. Yeah, how long do you think it'll take for you to... Hello? He hung up!
Man, nobody's gonna drive into this neighborhood at night.
Hey, Batman would.
Do you have Batman's phone number?
No.
Then how are we gonna call Batman?
We're not.
Oh, no, we're not!
All right. I think there's a 24-hour price go on Spates. I'll jog up there, buy a tire, and be back in 30 minutes.
You sure you want to be running through this neighborhood at 3 a.m.?
The only thing I'm afraid of is fear. And the guy who installed my satellite dish. I know he wanted to hurt me.
I told you not to tell anyone.
You did not make that clear.
Oh, come on, Tori.
Don't be a grinch.
Okay. Actually, it is kind of fun having you guys on the party bus with me.
Hey, have you guys checked out our bus driver?
No.
Why? What's wrong with him?
Why?
Because I swear, he looks exactly like Dr. Rhapsody.
That rapper from, like, the 1990s?
Yes.
I think that is Dr. Rhapsody.
Excuse me? Sir?
Yeah, what's your name?
Are you seriously that rapper from the 90s? Dr. Rhapsody?
Yep, the one and only.
I told you.
Oh, my God!
So why are you driving a party bus now?
Lot of reasons. I love parties. I love buses. I only had one hit song. My wife took all my money. So why not?
Well, we love your song, Five Fingers to the Face.
Oh, yeah? You guys want to hear it?
Wait, you have it in here?
Always. I got the radio mix, the club mix, the remix, the radio club remix. Oh, and the karaoke version. Which one you want?
Karaoke.
All right, here it goes. You know I flaunt ya, cause girl, I really want ya.
And you looking nice. Got me cooler than a bag of ice. Now
freeze, freeze, freeze.
Now go.
Drop it fast and move it real slow.
Oh!
What?
Well?
Thank you for the ice cream cone.
I bought you the ice cream so you'd tell me where Tori and Beck are.
I don't know where they are. I feel like you did that on purpose.
I will buy you another one if you call Tori and find out where she and Beck are.
If you want to know so bad, why don't you call Tori?
Because she won't tell me if I ask. Okay.
Please stop. Am I in trouble?
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Good. Now lean towards me and put your head on my shoulder.
Sure.
Don't fight it. Oh, it's Kat.
Hello?
Hi!
Hey, Kat, what's up?
Are you and Beck having fun?
Yeah, but, you know, not too much fun.
So where are you guys right now?
We're at some food truck near Melrose and La Brea.
Melrose and La Brea, okay.
Hey, so what are you up to tonight?
Bye!
Melrose and La Brea, here we come.
You didn't sound anything like me.
Tori believed it was you.
You didn't get my laugh right.
Yeah, I did. You go,
I don't laugh like that.
Puppies wearing sunglasses.
Dang it.
All team members in my van.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, look at that. Shag comedy.
It's a deuce that jumped us. Hooligans.
They're right outside.
Oh, man, we're gonna die wearing candy jammies.
What do we do?
The confetti cannon!
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, cover your ears!
I think it worked. Pull your head back in the car before I roll up the window and cut it off.
My head's back in the car.
Now, call Tori and find out where Beck's taking her.
Aussie.
What?
I'm calling Tori. Hi.
Hey, Kat.
Hi.
What's up?
them and...
Hey, how come you keep calling and asking where we are? You didn't tell anyone that Beck and I are out together, did you?
What? No, that's so crazy. She's suspicious. Hi, Tori. My brother locked me in the closet, so I'm really bored, and I just want to know what you guys are doing.
That's so disrespectful.
Oh, well, Beck's aunt called him and asked him to take her dog to some animal hospital, and we're on our way to pick him up.
Well, fun. Where's this animal hospital?
Sherman Oaks.
Wow, Sherman Oaks. That's so cool. Ah, here comes my brother. Bye.
Go online and look up animal hospitals in Sherman Oaks right now.
Well, there's one on Woodman, but it closes at 6 on the weekend, so they're probably going to Pet Emergency, which is on Moon Park, just west of Clearwater.
How do you know so much about animal hospitals?
My brother has a turtle with special problems.
It's getting kind of late. You sure this is the way to karaoke dokey?
Uh-oh. Car's out of gas.
The gauge says you have a full tank.
Try not to talk.
Later, can we get a hamburger?
We'll see.